发这个音的时候舌头要往后缩。我们看下面的例子，舌前母音 front， e people fit a day air a apple， 舌中央的母音 central， a cup， ago， bird， better， 舌后母音 back， food， cook， open， office，father。 以上是我们依照舌头前后的位置的分类。我们再看下面的例子，舌前、舌中央、舌后 front central back front e A eight a egg a at central a up a sofa bird better put boat law spa。 以上是依据舌头前后的位置来将母音分类，我们接下去要依照舌头的松紧度来将母音分类。Tenseness. Different vowels have different tenseness. 不同的母音就会有不同的松紧度。Lax vowels, u, e, u, a, a, only appear in the closed syllables, such as i in pick, a in set.W in cook, A in cat, and A in cup. 松母音像是 U, A, U, A, A. 这些松母音只出现在 B 音节。B 音节就是母音不是放在最后面的音节，叫 B 音节。比如说是 pig.我们看到这个母音它是后面有子音 set， 母音后面有子音 cook， 母音后面有子音 cat， 母音后面有子音 cup， 也是一样。 Tense vowels e a u o a a erAnd diphthongs, I, ow, oi, appear in both open and closed syllables. 几母音就不受限制了。好，我们再看下面的例子。紧音 eat, day, you, 松阴 pig, egg, put, 金母阴 I, ow, oi, e, a, oo, o, aw, ah, er, 松母阴 e, e, a, u,我们下一次要继续看母音的分类。That's all for today. Don't worry, be happy, you're gonna make it. Please remember, English phonetics is very beautiful. I hope you enjoy it very much. I'll see you next time. Have a good day. Bye bye. 我是张明莹，祝福您有一个完美的一天。好的开始是成功的一半。谢谢您的收看，再会。